Holy prizes. What do we have for her?
Bam! Robin, you're going to stay in great shape with a new home gym! The dual pulley system on this state-of-the-art home gym adjusts to 32 different positions for unlimited functional training options. One bench and leg attachment are included. And this ab bench works the obliques, abdominals, and back. Plus, it has throw weight plates on the built-in horn for added resistance from Inspire Fitness. Next, this space-saving treadmill has a 5-inch backlit display, 20 workout apps, and a built-in heart rate monitor. And then finally, from earthy greens to sweet peas, you can juice up with organic, never GMO, cold-pressed juices for a whole year from Suja Juice. It's a prize worth $8,065!
Thanks, Manuela. The game is called Secret X. There's an X hidden up here, in the middle, or down at the bottom. All right? I'm going to give you one X to start. Put that on any yellow square. Any yellow square. Top left. All right. Good luck. Now, right now, there's no way for you to have tic-tac-toe, even if one of the X's was up here. You need to win at least one more X, but you can win two more X's.
Yes.
Hey, how about that? George, tell us all about the facial cleanser and the measuring cup, please.
Okay, here we go. First up, this facial cleansing device breaks down dirt and oil at 7,000 vibrations per minute, and it has 4 customizable modes. And then this smart digital measuring cup has a built-in thermometer and scale.
Facial cleanser, 149 or 225? It's a little brush.
149.
It is. 149.
Yes.
There's an X anywhere you want. Any yellow square. All right. If the X is at the top, Robin, you're a winner. Digital measuring cup, $60 or $100?
$100.
Come on, Amber.
100.
Don't let us down, Amber. It's all up to you, Amber. Amber!
Oh!
What? Amber!
Every time
you say that. No, well, you know, it's not Amber's fault at all. Amber's really nice and lucky and everything else. Sorry, Amber. I didn't mean to put that pressure on you. It was Manuela's fault.
What?
If the X is up here, you're a winner. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah! It's a, I can tell you, it's a good thing Amber was here. Good thing Manuela was here today, huh? Good thing George was announcing. Whew. Let's get another contestant out here. Who you got?